Okay, we'll try this one more time. Just for the sake of trying it. I'm determined to play this game. The determination is real and there to play this game today. So, I haven't left yet. At least not totally. We're just gonna start. Yeah, it took a little bit, but it's working. We got it working, guys. Now I can play this for you. I'm so excited. Careful, Nano. Don't mess up the green screen. She ran away with it. Oh no, I gave Nano a treat, hoping she would perhaps, you know, play with it on the screen a bit. She did, and then she left, and she's not coming back with it now. It's gone forever. It's forever gone. That's kind of really upsetting. On like a totally different level. Oh wait, no, here she comes. Oh no. Nano, please don't mess up the green screen. Please be good. She's doing the exact opposite of what she's supposed to, which is Nano. So typically Nano. Alright. Are you guys excited for this again? Probably not. I probably annoyed you guys an awful lot tonight with this. And how it wasn't working before. So, yeah. Well, let's see. Let's hope. You know. Please be careful. You're gonna mess up the green screen. Don't you... She is so bad. She knows she's bad. Oh. The worst. Hello. Shut up! Don't make fun. All right, so it's at 8 o'clock. We're gonna start a new game, and I'm not gonna stop streaming until I'm done with it. Also, I ordered a pizza. It will be here soon-ish. Ish being the key word. So let's see. We'll start it at 8. Because that's like 3 minutes from now. I just got a regular cheese pizza. Plain pizza. I got plain pizza. Nana was very upset. I almost said the thing I wasn't going to say. And I'm really glad I caught myself. Nano, please! You are so distressed and I don't understand why. And I'm not about to get up to find out. She is very angry. She is the angriest I have seen her tonight. And I have no idea why. She has returned. She goes to lay in this one little spot in the green screen, and it's pretty cute, but I do not know if it is in frame or not. And if it is not in frame, I apologize, because it is awfully adorable. She's like just in frame. Oh, that's funny. Good. But it looks like she's missing part of herself, so she just looks really poorly photoshopped in. All right. You guys ready to go? Because I am. I'm ready to start this over and try again. So, let's do it. Maybe this time I won't fuck up so bad. I'm getting a plain pizza. No, nothing with pineapple. It's just a plain cheese pizza. There's nothing else. There's nothing on it. Except sauce and cheese. That's it. Keep it simple. I'm starting a new game with all you people. And I'm really hoping that it, yeah, that's why I said plain pizza. You know, if you would have listened to what I said originally, it was plain pizza. Don't you kappa at me. Don't you do that. It's alright. Kermit would win the award for deadliest. He would be the deadliest catch. Sorry. I'm just turning the volume up on my game so I could actually hear what I was going to be doing. So I have to clear all this shit off the table, which I did this before, and I've done this about, you know, 20-something times. Probably more than I should have. Well, there's never a should to this game. There's just a could. And the answers are always yes. Could you pick this up? Yes. Can you throw it across the room? Yes. And you know what else? 20 bucks is okay. Yeah, I know she does. She's good for that. Let me know if it froze at all at any point. Hopefully not. Here we go. Oh dear. Got my suit, I'm all dressed up to go nowhere, but to my own wedding. My best man is a fish. I'm not really sure what my life is at the moment. I don't even know if I'm a dad yet. Probably not. Or I might be, who knows? There's no real timeline in this. Yes, I'm back. I have returned. I will get the tie that I got the original time I played this. I am back. I have returned. Isn't that exciting? It's a monumentous occasion. Look at this lovely, lovely coat hanger rack. Well, it's not a rack. It's a coat hanger. Yeah, it is. It's a coat hanger rack. You can say that. It's not stupid. These keys are awfully big for these doors, though, I will say. And these door handles and door knobs are very big. Yes, momentous. Fuck it. Who cares? Oh, good. Who leaves this shit on the floor? Like, there's a trash can. Can you please take this and that piece of art that's on the wall and just throw it directly in the trash? This can go directly in the trash. You see this? This too. They're all the same. Everybody's equal here. I have to get my bow tie. How fun. Very convenient that this church would have a Cthulhu-themed stained glass window. Don't you guys think? I think it's a little strange that they have just Cthulhu. It's clearly not Jesus. God damn it. This is not... It's gonna take a little while, because I haven't played this game in a hot minute. There we go. Finally. Oh my god. That took me four fucking ever. Because I was too busy reading the chat. I wasn't paying attention to throwing. That's going to be a problem in this game, I can already tell. Hey, can you lift the grate? Thanks. That's great. Oh, look, a hat that I'm gonna wear. Oh, I caught it off the- I caught it off that. I am the best. I am the best Octopus Father ever. Well, second to Kermit, maybe. See, now when I did this, when I was testing the capture card, I was able to walk down the aisle without knocking anything over. Oh, but no, but it seems like every time- Okay, you know what, fuck it. This is just gonna end so poorly. And I got an achievement while you guys were gone, which made me sad. Alerts are only $1, so you should probably, you know, be cool and do that. I worked really hard on finding the images.
You look so handsome.
Do I? That's good. Can I go get my tie, please? Hello, wife. I'm sorry. Or wife-to-be, I guess. I just need to get up here real quick. Can I just, please?
I know you like to tickle the ivory.
Yes, I do. I love to. I love to play the organ. Who doesn't? Gimme. Yes, I did it. Excellent. Now, if I remember correctly, there's an achievement for going to get this fish that's over here and putting him at the altar. Now, let me see if I can actually do that. He's supposed to be the best man, and that's pretty sad. My best man is a fish. Hey, listen. The best man is here. He has arrived, okay? Along with me. Now, let me get your ring, too. It's very important. I need to stop wrapping my leg around this one pole, though. That would be nice. Can I have my leg back, please? Thank you. My goodness. This might take a while. Come on. Nope. Can you just walk forward? Like, why is it so hard to walk forward? Why can't you just do it? Fish, listen. Listen. Oh, I just fucking punched her in the face with the ring. Here you go, bitch. Good. Oh my gosh. Straight up just fucking punched her in the face. What did you get for your wedding? A black eye. What did you get? A KitchenAid mixer. Oh. Shame. So this game is pretty fun. It's pretty cute. I do really love this game, though. Man, I wish you would eat your phone, not there. Come on. Yeah. I can't skip the intro, or I can't skip the title screen. I don't think I would anyway, though. Because I like the theme song. This song is the best. I love it. And you can, like, move your guy around while you're falling through the air, which is a nice touch. Just spin him around, it's fine. It's fine. He loves it. Ah, yes. My home life now. Time for me to see my wife and my kin, who look nothing like me. They don't even have tentacles. They have nothing. Why is my- I guess I understand why my alarm clock is on the other side of the room. Because if it wasn't, I would never get up. Hey, look, there's a tie I was gonna go for. And it's right here, and the first one I picked up. How lovely. Sweet! My voice just cracked. That was kind of painful. I'm losing my voice a little bit. I haven't been drinking enough water. Pretty dehydrated. Yes, she's sitting. She's not eating the green screen. She's eating a treat on the green screen that happens to just fall underneath the fold.
Hey, look. Dad's up.
Hello, son and daughter. What a lovely picture you've drawn. It will go on the fridge for sure. No, everything's not okay. I've picked up a chair. I've almost kicked Stacy in the head like 3 times. She's in the way, man. I'm telling you. You just gotta get rid of her. She's just gotta go. Put her right in the garbage. Throw her right in the trash can. Wife, why are there donuts? And why is there a dirty plate on the table? You are a really bad dishwasher. Here you go. I need help. I tried to help! All I did was try to help! And all you did was just hurt me. You see, you hurt me a little bit.
picture of some strange lights.
You see the little bit of purple you gave me? Yeah, I'm super tired and I can't get across my kitchen. Deal with it. I didn't see you up late working.
Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere?
Well, this isn't actually Octodad. This is Kermit Simulator. So, 2017. Nobody suspects a thing, so it's okay. It's totally fine. Are you okay, Nano? Oh, are you okay? Can you pause the camera? He's choking. No. Hold on, guys. Let me deal with Nano. Sorry about that. I just wanted to make sure Nana was okay. How's this?
Did you read my latest article? I got an interview with the mayor, and I tore him apart. Verbally. Okay? Just a reminder. 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on assignment.
Tell him, does she feel bloated or full?
In a way, it's good the basement flooded. You've spent so much more time with us lately.
You're a good girl.
Sorry, guys. Nano's okay.
You know Sherry.
She's good. She's alright.
Eating a whole wedding cake. And nobody was
time to bring this milk jug to Stacy. Excellent. Oh, Nano! Really?
My tongue.
Oh. Yeah, it's a good thing she, Nana was having some trouble tonight. I don't know what's going on. She's just drinking too fast. She hyperventilates when she drinks too fast. She freaks herself out. She's good for that. We know that for sure. She's also a super good troll. She has trolled me so good, like last night. She acted as if her paw was hurt, and she spun around in a little circle on the bed. And guess what? Her paw was totally fine. She just decided she wanted to look like she was hurt for a little bit. She trolled me super hard. Stacy, here's your milk. That was very quick. I've never actually done it that quickly. Huh. Interesting. Oh dear, hello. Oh my god, please. I just would like some coffee, please. This is very disorienting. Wife, thank you. Oh, that was a good shot! Did you see where I stuck that milk? That was fucking beautiful. Never again will I make that shot. That was a once-in-a-lifetime thing. It looks like it just wanted to go there. It just, like, stuck there. It's perfect. Oh, sea salt and tartar sauce and coffee? Wife. I think you should be asking some questions here. Like, why does your husband have coffee with sea salt and tartar sauce in it? Question mark. Hello. Oh, don't forget to make burgers for lunch. Okay, thank you for being very demanding, wife. You're the best wife.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not get comfortable, what are you talking about? All I'm trying to do is grill and serve these fucking burgers. Oh my god. Why are you like this?
Dad, are hamburgers really made out of ham?
Yes, son. Hamburgers are really made out of ham. Every piece. Yeah, $20.
Birds are so strange.
Why do you say that, dear?
Come on.
If I could fly, I would just fly to the moon and live there.
Yeah, Yeah, okay, Stacy, you can have your dreams there, little astronaut. That's totally fine. Totally fine. Except you'll never achieve that, because you'll never be older than you are now. Or more young.
The grass, and new super cool
there you go.
Furry lawnmower. Yeah, we need a battle horse to protect
what
the
fuck?
Family.
A battle horse? Where the fuck do you even get a fucking battle horse at?
He did he?
Where do I get that at? Please, please inform me. I would like to know. You're welcome. I am a great dad. Did you not see how beautifully I cooked those burgers? How fucking dare you? How fucking dare you claim that I am not a good father? I am the best octopus father, second to Kermit. We've already discussed this.
Stacy, why are your butterfly hair clips all over the yard?
Yeah, Stacy, you're gonna make my job a lot harder. Do you see how difficult this already is? I have a push me pull you mower. This is not okay. I'm sorry. Not really. I'm sorry for saying I'm sorry without meaning it. That one time. Why are there so many? Why do we have so many fucking balls? I don't... Please. This must be worth all four chambers to theirs in a shed somewhere.
That was mean.
Oh my god, your flowers! Oh dear, heaven forbid I disturb three petals of your fucking flowers. Who the fuck do you think you are, bitch? You've never mowed the fucking lawn. You don't know how hard it is with fucking tentacles for legs. Fuck you. I am holding myself up by sheer fucking willpower. I have no bones. Oh my god, please. Great, mm-hmm. Good. That's really creepy, son. That is the exact verbal I would use. Confused and upset. I'm not getting mad over a game. I'm just getting upset with my son for being a shitty son. Maybe he should be a better son. I'm just saying. Nana is now behind the green screen underneath the couch. She has brushed my leg, and she's, I believe, coming out the other side. We shall see. I'm currently stuck on the ground right now. Oh, I hear the little click-clack of paw. Why is she running behind the couch? I don't understand. This is one of the reasons why, because they're lazy. Look at how lazy this child is. I would have done it, but I scraped my knee at practice. Oh, put a band-aid over it there, Sonny. You'll be fine. Fucking put a band-aid on it. I think Nana was ready to sleep after her time with retreat. Okay. Alright, wife. I'm not even stepping in your fucking garden, wife. Listen, why don't you weed your own fucking garden? Why do I have to do it? Why am I the weed gardener? The garden weeder. The weed gardener, why am I that too? No, don't actually fuck kids though, that's fucking terrible and disgusting. It's awful. Why? I just threw it over the fence and it came right back. It's like, no, you I really missed you, man. You were a pretty cool dude for plucking me out of the ground there. Very helpful. Alright. Now. Where's the other one? Nope. There's like two more in this fucking garden. Alright, one more. Let's do it. I just want to put my foot in the bird bath. It's fine. It just needs a little washing off. I stepped in her flowers. I didn't want to track mud in the house, you know. The daytime's the feet. It's a lot of feet, man. Could you imagine if I had 8 feet? No. That would be terrifying. And I probably wouldn't be streaming video games if that was the case. Chop some firewood, huh? Okay, sure. How riveting. This game is exactly like being a dad. Kermit, this is your game. Game made especially for you. Excuse me, son. Trees and animals can certainly fucking feel pain. Just not in the same way. I have no idea if plants can. I'll look into that some more. Oh dear. Come back, wood. I've thrown 2 pieces over here now and I don't know where they went. Here's 1 piece. Oh. I have been watching Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series way too much this week. And I like that it's still happening. And that there's still new episodes. After so many years. Yes. Good. Oh my god, please. Yes.
Oh, no.
Finally.
I hope there weren't any eggs in there.
Stacy, do you not see that I'm an octopus holding a hatchet or an axe with a butterfly clip in my hair? Do you not see how absolutely fabulous I look? Do you really think I want to go deal with your birdhouse problem? I've got better things to do in my life. Like, oh, I think I just fucked myself up. Well, we'll see if that works. You'll see what happens in the cutscene. Oh no, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, I should probably try to stop this dude. This guy's been trying to kill me for years. Second gnome. Come on, please. Please. Thank you. This game is funny.
Honey, what's going on over there?
This exchange is so manipulative, it's disgusting. I fucking hate this woman because of this exchange. I hate my wife because she said this to me.
Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family.
Just you guys wait. You guys
a
need to listen and learn
what not to
say as a wife or a husband or anything. Don't fucking straight up lie to your partner. Be like, hey, I know you don't like going to prison, but we're gonna go to prison today. And then you tell them that they're going to the grocery store when you get in the car. It's kind of like the dog going to the vet, but you're going to the fucking... They're not going to the park, they're going to the vet.
Hmm.
Nano, come here.
Oh, groceries.
Nano.
We need to go to the grocery
come here.
Store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Come here, Nano.
We already have cereal.
Did you see how terrible these
cereal.
People are?
And it's settled.
They're all manipulating this poor octopus father. Kermit, do not let this happen to you. PSA.
Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate.
Do not fall for the tricks.
Apple.
Nano, come here. Haha. Sweet success. Without fail, it works. Now I'm at the, you know, now I'm at the grocery store.
Oh.
Okay, good.
Gervison,
oh, she's upset.
Revolutionized the modern shopping
she's very
experience.
Upset.
Everything here is automated and handled remotely.
Nano, I really cannot play with you right now. This requires both of my hands. Please be careful, Nano. Alright, I didn't want to wear these glasses. I would like to take them off of my face. These ones are the stupid ones. I do not like these ones. No. Off. You know what? Fuck it. Nano, please. You're being very bad. Playing right by the foot of the tripod. I cannot get it that right now. I'm sorry.
Our freezer section is all
hello, neighbor.
Up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one
you are so cute.
Oh. Hi there. Why
okay.
Are all these
hello.
Frozen?
Yeah, why are all these freezers frozen? I would like to know that too. Give
I'm
me that information, please.
In love.
All right, there's a woman down here that I gotta steal some cereal from. I gotta be real stealthy. Can't make it look like I'm, you know, here to steal cereal. And that's the only thing that I'm here for.
I look over here.
Yeah, you hope nobody steals it while you look over there. Fucking sticky tentacles over here, maybe. Yeah, I did it. Fuck yeah. I didn't do anything. I don't know why you're looking at me. I'm fucking innocent. I am innocent as can be. I am a simple octopus father just going to the grocery store for his children. I would never lie to you, woman. Nor would I take your last bag of a box of cereal. I was gonna say sugary cereal, but that didn't happen. Let's go. Just climb through the freezer. This is what, you know, this really dedicated pizza lovers do this. If you really love pizza, you do this. You have no problem going into a freezer. None. Yes. Pizza. Collected. Excellent. Deluxe deeper dish frozen pizza. Net weight, 6 ounces.
Destroy. Hear that? Abazor action figures are
yeah, you know, as one does. Oh, good. Soda City. Great. Mm-hmm. I kind of wish that this was the one. I had watched Markiplier play this game, and that's how I found out about this game. And I kind of wish that they had said that they had kept the original Soda City, because it was way more difficult. Or at least looked way more difficult.
Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted.
Come on, come to me.
Stop on by.
Yes, excellent. Yes, he is quite funny. I find him quite funny.
That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from... What is it?
Oh dear, come on, let me get my hand down, please.
What I was
all right,
was
well, you know what? Fuck that milk. That's not the one I want. I got it. Perfect. That milk company. Triple grade A milk. All right. Because that's a thing. Hey, look. Creeper head. Can I take a pickaxe? Can I have the creeper head, please? I just want... It makes a funny noise when you hold it and you throw it. Please, I want to show everybody. Let me do the thing, game. Oh my god, every other one but that one, please. Yes. And it blows up away. I love it. It's my favorite. Oh good, more banana peels. Who does this? Who does this? Yeah, alright, good. Mm-hmm. So how the fuck do I get across the slippery floor? Oh, like this. Okay. Well, that wasn't as careful as I should have been.
Promote family values by
but now I have to go and only
to
touch the golden
families.
Apple. Fuck! Fuck. Hello, sir. I am in your space. That is perfectly fine. I am an octopus. I can fit into almost any space. Yes. Yes. Now I have to go get the mysteriously free sushi sample. Nano, get out from underneath the green screen, please. Nano, get out. Oh my god, she is so bad. He is stuck. Go that way. She's so dumb. This is gonna be a long stream, so if you guys want to invite your friends, then I'd suggest doing so. I'm not gonna stop playing this game until I'm done. Also, Nano found her way out, so. Yeah, I know. She's bad. She's very bad. Who does that? Who just deliberately walks all over a green screen and is like, yeah, fuck it. This is the ground, too. Sushi sample? I can get the table. All right, fine. Whatever. Oh yes, good, excellent. Now I have to run terrified because I'm quite scared. If I remember correctly, oh my god, please, oh my god, please. Oh, I have to run across here because jam, I did it. I did not do it. I am stuck. Why is my foot stuck? Oh my god, please. I would be so angry if I just lost just then. Oh my god.
There you are.
What, wife? I was grocery shopping. Why do you care?
Something odd.
Nano.
What were you doing back there?
Have a nice night, Meryl.
An answer would be appreciated.
Thanks for coming. Nano, come here. I have no squeaky toy this time. No, wife, I have nothing to fucking say to you. You are lying to me. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're lying to me and you're a terrible wife. You're just terrible. Fuck your cereal, alright. Let's just, you know, deal with that too. They're all gonna go to the same place. Who cares? Did that scan? Okay, well, what didn't scan? This didn't scan. I don't think. Yes. Okay, good. Perfect. What about the milk? Did the milk scan? Yes. See you later, milk.
All right, now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium!
Yay! Do you see what I fucking mean about manipulation?
Well, that makes two of us.
We're going to the aquarium anyway, because fuck your feelings. Yay! I'm a shitty wife.
I want to see a snuggle fish.
I want to climb something. Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with me, or you can walk home alone.
Give me one second, guys.
What are you waiting for?
Oh my goodness. This makes me so sad because they lie so hard to his face. And all he's trying to do is be a good fucking dad, and they're like, nope, we're gonna take you to a place you fucking hate. Despite the fact that, you know, there's clear anxiety and depression and obvious fear. But no, no, it's okay.
Ooh,
wife knows best.
See?
What a fucking bitchy wife. I would just divorce her. Fuck the kids, man. They don't even look like me. They could be the mailmans. I don't know. They look nothing like me. There's no way you'd be able to, like dispute that in court. Yeah, these are my kids. I fucked an octopus and they came out of me totally normal. No worries, though. It's totally fine, guys.
Add that to the list of questions. Don't worry. We're here for you. Now, let's get some tickets.
No, let's not get some tickets. Jesus Christ, Stacy, you're terrible. I'm so angry at you right now. You're such a terrible human being. Nano.
Mom,
I don't trust her when she's quiet. Oh dear, okay, good. She does, you're totally right. Nano.
Hey, get back in line.
Exhibits are through the turnstile up ahead. If you have any questions, please ask our talented staff of marine biologists.
Trying to get Nano over here, but I can't sweep the toy with my foot. It's just out of reach. Sucks.
Hope your visit goes swimmingly.
Yes. I will find out where she is by squeaking the toy. Good night, Meryl. Thank you for coming.
Hope your stay is fantastic.
Oh, I'm stuck. I'm so stuck. I want to not be stuck anymore. Good. Hello, sir. Here is my coupon. Free ticket, please. I don't care if I just smacked you in the head. It doesn't matter.
Have a whale of a time.
Nano. I don't know where she could be.
Something's.
I don't trust her when she's quiet. It worries me.
You always say that.
I mean, she's getting into something that she shouldn't be getting into. But I can't see what it is because I'm sitting on the couch. Shit.
Don't you just love marine life?
Mom, these fish are
not. Sorry. There, here she comes. Good, finally. Only took her forever. Are you fucking kidding me? Did I really drop it? How hard is it to insert ticket? No. Come on. Turnstile. Is that the company or what it's just called? Because that's kind of pretentious. That's kind of assuming that you don't know what a fucking turnstile looks like. If you're a parent teaching a kid, all you have to do is like, yeah, that's a turnstile. We use that to go through doors. Make sure this marine biologist doesn't fucking see me. Oh my god, get up the stairs, please. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. Excellent. Now I can either go to an arcade down in the deep sea or to a kelp exhibit. Which would you guys prefer to see first?
Fish, stingrays, or octopuses?
Nano, please. So, which one do you guys think I should do? Deep Dark Sea, World of Kelp, or Amazon Arcade? Oh yeah, do you guys want to do a straw poll for it? You can do that. I forgot I had that. Hold on, guys. Stop. You're gonna knock it over. Alright. Let's go. Hey, I got the pizza, guys. So, finally. Forever. Are you guys ready to continue? I got a Coke for soda. So. Which one did you guys want to do? Let's see. My least favorite one is probably the Deep Dark Sea, because I have to push her so that she doesn't knock the camera over, and it's not like I push her hard. I lift her with my foot very gently. She believes it is a game. She thinks everything is a game. And she has no idea that the coke,
Hello,
you know,
Robert.
The cake is a lie.
Hey,
not yet, at least.
Learn
She'll
sharks.
Learn one day.
Oh, hi there.
All right, fuck it. I didn't mean to break that at all. Let's go into here. Let's go see my son, because I know that's where he is in here. I'd say coke is different. Pizza, not that bad. Came pretty quickly, too.
Aw, man, look at all this learning. Come on, Dad, let's get through all this junk so we can get out of here.
Son, why would you pick the most learningest one? Or did you just go in unexpectedly? Because that seems like really poor planning on your part that I don't want to have to partake in. This is from... There's a place... I don't know. I don't remember the name of it. I know, because it's with a P. I have it saved in my phone as something different.
Learning can be awesome.
Thanks.
The world of Celty.
Dude, okay. Are you ready, son?
Travel the world of
I would like to play the globe game.
Alright,
fine. Come on, there's one. I need to spin this a little bit faster. Oh no, come back. Red, come back. Come back. This is not... Oh, this is very annoying. I remember why I stopped playing this game. I say that almost every time I replay a game, though. Come on, really? Hit the fucking thing. It's not even going that fast. Why are you not hitting it? Sometimes you just do movements and he's like, no. I don't really think my tentacle should go that way. I think it should just really go the exact opposite way that you want it to go. And fuck you is why. There we go, fucking finally.
Laminaria is yellow. Hurry,
okay, great. Way to go, son.
Spin the earth as hard as you
no, I'm not spinning the earth as hard as I can. I refuse to do that. Sounds like a really bad idea. I think by now the whole population of this world would be fucking motion sick. If not completely obliterated and flung into space. Which I think would be the actual thing that would happen.
Hurry, Dad. We need to get the best.
No, we don't. Last time I did this, it took me 94 seconds. And I'm not ashamed of that. Although on my other kind, it did take me 42. And I think that's just because I had, you know, luck that day. Jesus. You hear me? You hear the controller. You hear how annoying the controller is. Because now I have to fucking try. I'm gonna fucking fail in front of my son. I feel like a fucking failure. Look at that. Did my son just fucking push that kid down a slide and say, this is for your own good? What kind of monster am I raising? This is for your own good. Risks your life for you. Good. Good.
Dad, you gotta make
that was an unusually long slide. Slide ride. Although I do appreciate that you can actually, you know... Ride the slide down. You can take the stairs if you want
to
be a boring fucking asshole. But when you take the stairs, or I'm sorry, when you take the slide, everything's more fun. Son, my leg is stuck. Can you assist me? Never mind. You're useless. As for your mother. She's the one who dragged me into this mess. Do you see this do you see the problems here? Oh good. This is my second least favorite one. I'm just gonna get the, you know, octopus jungle gym out of the way. Because that's one of the most annoying parts of this game. Okay. That's cool. Please. Yeah, just bounce it. Just fucking do it. Oh my god. Child. Oh my god, child. I'm gonna kill you. One of these days. You will regret ever crossing me as your father. I have 8 arms to kill you with. Which one shall I use today? Oh, it got stuck. Why did it get stuck? Are you kidding me? No, no. This game is bullshit. Son, you're really bad at tossing these. Maybe you should be, you know, get better. Maybe if you didn't suck so bad, we'd be out of here by now. But no. You can't even be like your idol, Sports Johnson. You can't even be like this kid. Look at this. Look at how weak your throws are. Come on. Oh my god, you know what? Fuck this, I'm out. Guess who's cheating today? Me. I'm stuck. There we go. Fuck y'all. I'm done. Arm. No. No! Party foul! This is the worst day. Please just come here. Today's been a day, that's for sure. Come on. Where's the fucking blue one? This game trolls you so hard. No, son, don't throw another one! Son, I do not need... Oh my god, please, I don't need your help. You're actually just fucking it up more by existing right now. Please stop. Please. Oh my god, no! This game. No, I don't want that. I don't want that at all! Just give me the thing. Just give and put it over here so I can be fucking done. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I fucking did it. Perfect. Motherfucker, there was a tie up there I have never seen. I'm going for it. Wait, come back. Come back. Let me hold you so I can ride you over to the tie. No. Now perhaps if I go this way. Nope. Fuck it. I'm stuck. What a lovely day. It's good to be stuck. It's my favorite. Son, are you even going to assist me?
Keep going.
Probably not. You're just gonna make my life a whole lot worse today. Are you gonna push this kid down the slide and say it's for your own good too? Is it gonna be a double fucking whammy? Are you gonna fucking do it? You'll thank me later! No! Child! You are fucking terrible! You'll thank me later, says Ez pushing you off a cliff. Can I not do that? Can I turn my son into a sea urchin and then allow the otters to eat him for being such a fucking bratty ass kid? Can I do that, please? Would that be allowed? Yeah, right, 10 out of 10 parenting, right? Yeah, it's not me, it's my wife. She's got no discipline with these kids. I got 8 arms to discipline. She's got none. Well, she's got 2, but she doesn't use them for that. She's really bad at washing dishes, too, as we've seen evidence of. I'm also really bad at this particular game. Son, please. I'm very tired. I don't want to do this again. Oh, good. Excellent. So I can go then. How nice.
Enjoy the urchin pool.
No, thank you. Reach you to the top, motherfucker! You're already there! You gotta be shitting me. Reach me to the top! It's already at the top. Okay. Seems reasonable, Tommy. Totally fucking reasonable. Oh, good. Leg. Yes, I grew up on the moon. Or, you know, in water. I want this tie. There's a tie right here that I see. That I feel like I must have. Oh no, did I fall down? Yeah, I did. Son of a bitch.
This is just like when Sports J entered the Intergalactic Olympics and foosball Lord.
No, it fucking isn't! It is nothing like that, you fucking kid. Yes. Yes, very much so. Here. I have to walk, so I have to hold down the right and left triggers to hold his legs up. Oh, fuck! Grab this. Dad, you gotta be faster, motherfucker! I am going as fast as I can. I am too fast and too furious to deal with you right now. Son, you are terrible. Oh my god, please. Please. Leg. Leg up. Up and around. Good. Don't you tell me to fucking reverse ski. I don't even know what the fucking is. I don't want to know what it is. It seems like a new age kind of thing that I am not ready to get into. I don't think my suit is ready to get into it. Son of... Okay. Okay. Alright. Oh, good. Good. Can... No, you can't... No, you can't do that. Oh my god, please. I just want to get over the... Oh my god, I'm gonna scream. Okay. Good. 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 Let go. Let go, fucker. No, just go. Just go. Just get up this... Just get up here. Just get up here. Just do it again. Just one more time. And then we're almost done with this section. You see how wonderful that is? Lovely. And then we can just release. Whoop. I guess not. Okay. Good. I'll just come up through this hole. Hello, small child. Were you expecting me? Probably not. Also, why are you just pacing? Are you upset about something? Ah! No! Oh my god, that save though. Oh my god, that save though. That was fucking beautiful. Oh my god, I did it. I fucking did it. Fuck yeah!
Thank you for visiting the
right? What a save! That was fucking beautiful.
Or buying kelp merchandise on your way out.
No one expects a dead position. No one. I deserve a crown, which I am going to place upon my head as King of Kelp Shop. King of Kelp. Come on, crown, head. Yes, King of Kelp. I am the King of Kelp. Who cares? Not me, obviously. I'm already the king. Why would I give a shit?
I could really go for a burger.
Okay. Who are you? Random disembodied voice that really wants a burger? What the fuck? I did not know there was a candy machine down here. There's a tie? Oh, motherfucker, I want this tie. Give it to me. Oh, how many times do I have to press the button to get it? Oh, you fucking sneaky bitch. I want that tie. How do I get it? I am confused. Like this. Yes! Yes, I'm back. Of course I'm back. I said I was gonna play this game tonight, didn't I? I said I was gonna do it, so I might as well keep a promise. Plus, I have nothing better to do right now. Let's go see my wife. My ungrateful fucking wife.
Can we talk?
No, wife, we can't.
Well, we're alone without the kids for once.
And you expect me to give you 7 fucking prizes?
I thought the aquarium was more educational.
7 prizes? 7. Not 5. Not 0. 7. Okay. Sure.
Someday,
maybe, you know.
I will be
like, right? She's super thirsty. All she wants is these fucking prizes. She can't have them. She can't handle the prize. The prize is me, baby. Second to Kermit. Deadliest catch of the year. That's... I because they're nothing. That's why I brushed them off like they're nothing. That's very convenient. Why are you bitching? Ink is expensive. You should be thankful. You should be fucking thankful that I refilled that goddamn ink printer with my own hard-worked ink. Surprises me, baby. I've been watching a little too much Space Dandy this week. Can't help it. Couldn't help it. Oh my god. Wife, second prize. Be thankful for it.
There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new.
You should be fucking thanking me for not going to the hospital. Do you know how expensive hospitals are to have anything put back together? Do you understand that it is a benefit to society that I can regrow my own limbs? Do you not understand that, you stupid daft bitch? No wonder why the mailman fucks you. You let anybody in. You have to fucking... Oh my god. Worst wife ever. I don't even know why I'm winning these fucking prizes for you. It's not like you're gonna tell me any good information. You're not gonna be like, oh, I love you so much, honey. You're gonna be like, wow, you're a fucking mysterious man that I am displeased with my marriage in. She just didn't give a shit. She's fucking threw the prize. This prize is shit. Clearly it's shit. Maybe the next one will be less shit, but it won't be. Because it's gonna be from the same fucking arcade. I hope she's happy. That ungrateful fucking bitch. Also, why is this one taking me so long? This one should just be almost instantaneous. I should just be able to fucking drop it in there, no fucking issues. Can I stand on a wood plank, please? Both legs. Now straight up. There we go. Finally. Maybe. Probably not. And yet again, no. I'm gonna waste my... Oh, arm. Please, come back through. Please. You have one job. Why do I keep sliding off? My feet are firmly planted on the ground. They have suction cups. They should not be moving. Oh my god. Fuck you. This game. It's fucking... No. 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 Don't you fucking... You fucking did it, you asshole. Oh my god. Game. This is so meta. And so terrible. Oh my god! Okay, okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. If this time it's gonna be fine. Do you know why it's gonna be fine? Because I'm gonna make it fine. It's gonna be perfect. It's gonna be wonderful. It's not gonna be this time, but maybe it'll be the next time. I was just lying about that one, apparently. What the fuck? Okay, go. Yes! Yes! Fucking finally! Oh my god. Only took... For fucking ever. Oh, and there's a cute little frog, too, that she's gonna just throw on the fucking ground like a fucking bitch. Here you go, ungrateful woman. See, she just tossed the fish on the floor like it doesn't fucking matter.
You seem to hate the aquarium.
Motherfucker. Like, really? Are you fucking joke? Alright, air hockey mat. It is time. It has come time for the beatdown. In 8 ways.
So you think you can beat all air hockey men?
Yeah, I think that. I think I can beat him
in
his own game because it's pretty simple. Except when you just score on yourself. And I just throw my fucking paddle. It's fine. Oh, you just do that again. It's okay. It's fine. You just reset. Reset. Everything's fine. Just, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, the level of annoyed. Please reset. I don't want to throw it at him. I just want to fucking hit the puck. Oh, God. This is awful. No! This game is the worst. I'm going to really fucking scream. I am pretty good at this game when I'm not streaming. When nobody can tell when it doesn't fucking matter, of course. Hey, wait, come back. I'm not done. Alright, I'm just gonna fucking guard the goal like an asshole. I will just be that asshole that just does this the whole time. Oh, it's stuck. Oh, I can't reach it either. Fuck. No! No! I know I refuse. Ha, yes! How did I beat you? I don't know! I'm so fucking angry. This game makes me so angry. Aren't you guys glad I played this for you so you can just watch me struggle? Doesn't this make you feel better? Does this make you guys feel better? Look, she just throws it on the ground like it's shit! Wife, I worked very hard for these! Very hard! Do you know how much these are worth? Worth too? God, you're the worst wife I've ever had! The only wife I've ever had, but the worst! The worst! Ruff, fight the power! Yeah, fight this bitch though! She keeps throwing my shit on the floor! Like it's nothing! Oh good, you guys are really gonna like this one. I assure you of it. Let's knock down all. Yeah, good. I guess nothing lasts forever. Yes. Let's see if my present throwing skills have come back in handy yet. They probably haven't. Look at how much they haven't. Just fucking take a look. I also really wish the camera would stop fucking me, because I can't control the camera. I don't have that luxury. Both analog sticks are used for movement. Oh my god, what the fuck? Really? Oh my god, one block. Alright, good, only 9 to go. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, why would you just give me the fucking thing? Just give me the points. Just give me the points already. Just give me the points. I just want the points. I just want the prize, so I can please my shitty wife. For some ungodly reason. I have no idea why I would do anything with her after this day. She's not appreciative of my printer ink skills. She's not appreciative of the fact that I fucking shave off half my face when she says my mustache is getting too long. What a fucking bitch. I should just give her a fucking piranha as a prize. Here's your prize, bitch. Eat up. So angry. Ugh. Alright, ready? Go. Give me this one. Ready? Go. No, not that one. Try this one. This one instead. Okay, that's one. It's good. We're doing better. Not that great, though. Aiming is hard. Yeah, okay. Hold on. I have to reevaluate how I'm doing this. Not very well, apparently. Oh, what the fuck? I hit it! I so hit it, you fucking asshole. You are, this game is worthless. Yes! Maybe it's not that worthless. Totally could have and would have been. Wife. See what I mean? She's so ungrateful, she just throws it aside! Bitch, I don't believe you. You're a journalist. You don't respect anybody's privacy. Guess what this game is? It's called Just Take One. Guess I could have done that 7 times, but that would have been pretty shitty. And you get- Oh, good. Yeah, because you're a fucking bitch and I don't want to talk to you. Why else? Jesus. I'm not doing the turtle thing. I might do this thing. This thing is pretty cool. You stick your hand in and you have to pretend like you are sweeping away the fucking saw blades. It's pretty neat. Except I can't get my- Yes, there we go. Excellent. Yes. I don't even know, dude. She's a fucking bitch. Okay, she tricked him into going to the aquarium. She said they were going to go get fucking groceries. Like a family would, you know, like a family would do. But instead, she had her kids in on the plot to lie to their dad. Which is a shitty thing. He should not be kept in the dark about festering prisons of iniquity. Which is what he describes aquariums as. Thank goodness, that was very easy. Compared to the other ones I've done. Most excellent. Give me the thing. Now watch, she's gonna make me do something really stupid with these fucking prizes. Because she's a fucking bitch. Look, watch, here you go. Oh look. Woohoo. Why is that an issue for me to fix? I do not understand. need them anyway, bitch. I won these prizes for you fair and fucking square. I fucking fought for these prizes. Oh, I hope you do drown, dude. I hope you do. Oh, goodness. Come on. This is not that difficult. I need to get another one. Come here. Shut up, woman! I'm doing it! I'm doing all that I can. I can't go any faster. Excuse me? Bitch, say what? I worked so hard for those fucking prizes. And she wants none of them. None. Oh my god. This marriage is so over. Hello, son. You look nothing like me. Are you sure that we're related?
Make sure you keep an eye on little ones.
Right? Like, she's a fucking bitch. Who says that after her husband saves the day? Who does that?
You are now entering the deep ocean.
Am I?
Home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world.
Daddy? Is that you?
Yes, daughter. It is I, Father. Father Octopus.
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey.
Now, this is not the part that I hate.
Do you have what
there's another part that I really hate about this. No, it's not going to be spoofy. It's going to be silly. But it's going to be very annoying for me to play. And it's very funny for you guys to watch me fail. Come on. I have to dance. It's going to be a beautiful dance. Yeah. Oh, come back.
So, if you were a man, you would catch the swordfish and then
raise
them to be.
Just gotta predict where it's gonna be next, but you can't really do that with ease. But sometimes it's across the fucking map, which is stupid.
I didn't know you had moves like those.
Come back. Yes, excellent.
Hunter, you have
I have done
it.
Now take I have slain the dark.
Descend.
Oh, sorry, Stacy. I didn't mean to smack you upside the head. I mean, I might have a little bit. You're kind of annoying. Woman, get off of me! Give me some space, okay? Your mother and I are going through a rough time. Oh my god, you know what? Listen, if you can't walk down the fucking escalators by yourself in a dark room, you cannot survive in life. Especially if I have a fucking light that when, you know, I move, it shakes and it fucking wakes up. Okay, no, it's not that dark. That wouldn't happen, Stacy. You are overreacting. Please settle down. I don't know where you get this shit from. Oh dear.
Why is it so dark down here?
Yes, why is it so dark down here? Please, please explain, sir.
Oh no!
Why are all your exhibits broken immediately after I get done with them? Seems kind of speciesist, if you ask me.
Excuse me, little girl.
Can't just share the room with other people afterwards? That's fucking ridiculous.
That was the majestic hall of jellyfish.
Okay, this
were
is
you in trance?
The part after this I one is the part that I hate the most. All right, Stacy. Shut up. Stacy, I don't need your fucking help, okay? You're not a very good helper, alright? You get lost in the dark. You can't fucking see at the night. You require a lot of attention that I do not have the time nor the patience to give. As an octopus. I have many octopi things to do. Come on. Oh my god, please. Come on. Let's go. Arm. Move. Arm. 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 Please. Does this work? Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. That's fine. Mm-hmm. Good. That's a good noise to hear. That's when you know you're doing something right, is when you hear that noise. That low electrical grating rumbling sound, that means you're doing it right. Push the fork in deeper. Oh my god, please. I can't- what the fuck. Hello, Stacy. This is a bit awkward. I don't seem to know what's going on here. There's a lot of wires everywhere. Oh, and now there's glow sticks, and now I am a pretzel. What is happening here? This is not a good day. I am totally engulfed in these wires. Okay, Stacy, please. Alright, there we go. Ready? Am I free? I'm free. I'm free. I've won. No, I don't have to be more gentle. I can be as rough as I want to be. You just gotta get the fuck out of my way. Then I won't have to be gentle. Yeah, that's really a good thing to do, Stacy. You're a really good kid. You know how I know that? Because you told me to shine lights in people's eyes, so I knew you were fucking a good kid. Mom taught you well, I guess, question mark. If she even is your real mom.
Witness the amazingly cuddly snugglefish.
Not my real daughter. I don't know if she's my real daughter. She looks more like the mailman than she does an octopus. I'm not wrong. You're fucking... I don't even want to talk to you anymore, Stacy. I have nothing nice to say to you. Nothing nice. This is the part that I hate. This is like the worst fucking nightmare for somebody who's playing co-op, okay? Escalators, worst nightmare. I'm currently stuck on mid-escalator at the moment. It's good. It's a happy place. It's a happy medium. There we go, I made it up. Okay, break a fucking rule, Stacy. Walk up the fucking stairs. Come on. Oh my god. Can I do it? Can I do it? Let's go. No, I can't do it. I have to get a running start. Fuck. Tell me this game doesn't troll you super hard, though. Oh my god. No, I can't, Stacy! Stacy, your inspirational words mean nothing to me because I am an octopus, not a princess. Your words are garbage, much like your mother. Oh my god, no! Oh, we're gonna have, oh, it's gonna be, it's, Okay, I see how it's going to be now. Nope. Oh my god, please. I hate this game. This game is not a fun game anymore. This game has lost its charm. Oh, please. Did I do it? Yeah, fuck yeah, I did it. It was all me. Stacy, you're not gonna be stuck there forever. You're overreacting, you fucking bitch. Shut up.
Thank you for visiting the deep ocean.
Good, now I have to go see my wife at the shark tank. Excellent. Why would you want to meet me, an octopus, by the shark tank? Sharks eat octopi. They eat them super hard. Yes, Nano has finally settled down. This is a very interesting staircase. Fuck this. My life.
You fell into my trap. Oh,
that's not fair. You know that octopi don't have very good eyes.
Nowhere to run this time.
I don't know. That's probably made up fact that I just thought of. But whatever, I don't give a shit.
What are you plotting?
I'm not plotting anything, but you just fucking took me out of my suit, and I'm very displeased with how you did that, sir.
It doesn't matter. Go back where you belong!
Bitch, how you know I came from the fucking aquarium?
Goodbye, octopus!
I'll tell you all about
it. There's a lot of fucking water, like, areas around. Lakes, oceans, rivers. Why here? Oh, good. This is supposed to be like the hardest level. One of the hardest levels. Free the octopus now. Get. Oh, good. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that was, man. I have no idea. That's a very good question that you've asked me that I do not have an answer for. Do not know what that noise was. Mm-mm. Do you know what it was, Jim? I couldn't tell you. Come on. Come on. Up. Whoop. Whoop. Yes. I am a spooky, scary sea monster who's here to kill you.
You'll have to be up that extra 17 hours.
Fine to pick me up. Oh, hello. Hi, number one dad.
Hey, where'd my coffee go?
I don't fucking know. That's a good question, sir. I will put an order in for a new coffee for you, but I do not know where your current one is. It may potentially be in my eyeballs or in my stomach. I am not sure where. Game was not very clear. Okay. I can do this. Okay. Let's see. Yes. Yes. I fucking did it the first try. Yes. Lake and River Octopi, you got a problem? I see no issues with this. Acquire a suitable disguise. These bananas clearly are not. Why is this just full of limes? Why is it just limes? Limes. Okay. Oh dear. Excuse me, guys, sorry. I don't know where the police fucking dude's shit is, but I'll look over here, I guess. Boop. Aha, there's the key. Nope. There's just more bananas in there. Who does that? Who just stacks up banana peels like that in their fucking locker and hoping that an octopus will come by and slip on them? Who does that? Who plans for shit like that? Come on now. This must be a very, you know, not a rare occurrence, okay? Come on, there we go. Fuck your lock, it's worthless.
Watch out, it's slippery out here.
Thank you. Good sir, kind sir. Where did you come from? Did you just appear? Don't mind my mustache. My natural hair color. Flesh. Don't judge me! I don't appreciate the judgmental looks I just saw. Oh, I almost fell off the boat. Ah, you don't see any octopuses? Maybe neither. Where's the fuck octopi, huh? What's an octopus? I've never even heard of one of those. Please don't do that to me, dude. I would like to get the mop that is over here. The cod. No, you did not just say codfather of all fish. You did not make that pun. If you did, you should be ashamed of yourself. Oh no! Oh my god! Please. Please, with the joke. With the net profit joke. That's not... It's not funny if you have to explain the joke, fisherman. Didn't the joke teach you that? Like, at all, ever? Ever? Oh my god, ah! Ah! Hello, sir. I'm just, you know, swapping the deck with my body. You like that? I'm sure the deck loves it. Get down, please. Nice. What? Why is there more? Who is doing this? Rain, stop it. I demand you stop. I demand you pull a Donald Trump and stop, quote-unquote, during his inauguration.
2 days.
When it really just kept raining, and he just lied. Equally as funny. No, you are not starting that fucking song. Thank goodness.
We've come a long way from that. It's not stereotype of
sense.
Yeah. That's fine. Please. Maybe peg legs so I can swap.
Okay, this is good. Can you select a different piece of chain, please? Like that one? That's perfect. Well done. Way to go. Get to the control room. Can do.
And she says, whether you a girl or a buoy.
Stop it. Stop it. Girl or a buoy. Stop it. You smell no octopus. You smell no octopus times 5. Yes, yes, I'm a shower now. Magically, and I've turned into an octopus, but you don't suspect a thing. Much like the title song says. I would really like to pick up this telescope and take it with me. I feel like it's of great importance. Excuse me. See you later. I feel like I should really have some more coffee. I look like I'm pretty tired. Yes, I'm the captain now. Captain! Oh, captain's gonna fucking fall off the boat. Captain is not careful. Okay, we're fine. It's totally fine. We're fine. Go up the stairs. Who's sneaking around the front of the boat? Not me. I'm all the way over here. Who was that? It's certainly not an octopus. Start the boat. Okay. I better not tip the boat over, though. Boat starter. Over here. Hello. Nope. Nope. Excellent. I'll have to clear up the map. Really? Okay, fine. Why is there just so much shit on the map? Who does this? Who leaves all their stuff on the map? Whose is this stuff? You're fired. All this shit, you're fired. You're fired. That was dynamite? I don't care. I threw it right at your face. You deserved it. You're all fucking fired. Including this paddle. Paddle, you're fired. Get off of me, paddle. I'm done. Oh no, who is that woman? We have no idea. Let's find out. Maybe it would help if I turned towards the boat and then looked out the window. Boop. I would like to do that. But I cannot seem to do that. Fuck it. I don't know who that woman is.
Is it just me or did the captain seem jigglier?
No, jigglier? What are you fucking talking about? Don't be silly. Don't be fucking silly. Smash the crates somehow, huh? Okay. I could do that. There's a crane thing over here somewhere. Yes. Oop. Yes, excellent. Sorry, I was trying to focus. This game takes a little bit of concentration every once in a while. Who is that woman? I bet you it's my fucking future wife. My wife! I better not die. Thank you. That was fucking beautiful. I hope everybody saw how wonderfully done that was.
The captain. I'm sorry for
if you didn't and missed it, you'll need to go back and watch it again because it was beautiful.
Really? Well, now we're both in trouble. Who are you then? Aren't we a pair? Say,
is the Octopus.
All right, let's talk to the chef.
That's Chef. He's been watching for stowaways the whole night.
As you know, I do not look like a stowaway.
What is different about you?
Yes?
Captain?
I totally deny everything that you're saying.
You really are.
I can neither confirm nor deny that I am an octopus today.
The captain's jig.
Yeah, do you like it? It's my own dance moves. They're pretty good. I learned them on the dance floor when I was walking with my fucking daughter. Oh. Wow, are you impressed? Color, you impressed, fucker? Do you
such
yeah, do you appreciate it? I'm glad that you do, fucker. Jesus.
But can you tie a
what the fuck is a sheep shank knot? Alright, I'll fucking try. Whatever. Alright, hold on.
What kind of knot is this?
The best one there is. What?
You are not.
I can't even. How am I supposed to do that? Jesus, it's impossible.
What? Who are you? Stop.
Wait, before you kick me off, can I ask you some questions about the war?
Oh, my God, thank you, wife. Can I go this way? Let me go this way.
I have some strong opinions.
That's good, I'm glad you have strong opinions. Please tell them to my wife to be as I move all this shit out of the way. Throw that overboard. See you later. Don't need that. Maybe that will help somebody who is drifting out in the ocean alone who needs some firewood. You don't know. Could be the best thing that ever happened to them. And I would really like it if my foot would come out of the fucking. There we go. Step. There we go. Yes. Okay. What the fuck that? Get that out of here. Let's go. Let's do this.
All right. So what about you, Mystery Man? Who are you? Well, someday I'll get an answer out of you. In the meantime, would you care?
See, I don't understand why they would do that either. Sorry guys, I had to go get something to drink. I was super thirsty. My bad. Green screen so high tech? Yeah, that's funny. Oh, I see. Jesus, this is pretty intense. I'm not gonna show my drink. I'm a little busy right now. Trying not to get eaten by a fucking shark, okay? This is majestic. Look how majestic this is. All those exhibits we saw, we're flying through them now. How lovely. Yes, anglerfish. Please. You are huge in comparison to that shark. I do not think you are actually that big in real life. No. Feel free to riot, okay? I'm not telling you not to riot. I'm just telling you that I'm not showing you my drink right now because I'm busy. You have to hit the bars. Let's go. Oh, ow. Really? Nice. Stop saying that. You're annoying. That's really irritating. Ow. Okay. Hello. Hey, I didn't want to go through the top one. I would have been content with going through the fucking bottom one, but no, you had to be fucking fancy. No, Octopi. You had to be fancy. Nice. This just shows how smart they are. Yes. Hello, whales. Thank you. You were very helpful. I appreciate it. Yes. Yeah, he had to be fancy. Most octopi do. Yeah, the controls are way easier when you're in water, of course. What did you expect? They would be more difficult? That's where his home is.
Kids.
Beluga whales!
It's almost closing time. Where could he be?
Jesus.
I saw him going away.
Terrible. I don't know why I skipped that. I should probably not skip that for you guys. My bad. Guess it's the cafeteria. Good. Get to the cafeteria, huh? Okay, fine. It would be really nice if my foot would lift off the ground. Like, that would be cool. Come on. Open. Oh, fake door. Fuck you, fake door. You're a piece of shit. Okay, good. See you later, CC. Thanks for coming. This camera is terrible, right? It's not just me, it's the actual game's camera that's terrible. Because I have no control over the camera. Or very, very little control. Alright, where the fuck is this key at? I know it's somewhere around here. I just don't know where. Is it in the cash register, maybe? It might be. No. Key. There's a key somewhere. I can't remember where, though. That's annoying. I think it's underneath one of these. Jesus, Lord Almighty. So many fucking plushies. They're gonna come into work tomorrow and be really confused as to what happened to their gift shop. Nothing will be missing. Everything will just be a mess. No plushies are stolen. No crowns. No helmets. Just everything's fucking all over the place. Just ruined. Destroyed. Obliterated. Look, it's like one of the prizes I gave to my wife. Good thing she's a fucking bitch and didn't take it with her. Glad I worked really hard for those fucking prizes. Fish, move. Listen. Listen. Oh my god. Jesus, Lord Almighty. I'm getting tangled up in everything. Alright, what the fuck? Can we... Oh no, key! Key, come back! I did not mean that. I did not mean to throw you away so carelessly. Yes. Excellent. Get to the cafeteria, huh? What shall my disguise be? How about this conveniently placed bin? This is so fucking 007 shit for an octopus. Couldn't raise a human family. Oh my god. This is like so stressful because I'm trying not to hit them.
Glad that day's over. Yes, the patrons made more of a mess of the exhibits than usual.
Oh yeah, there's gonna you guys have a huge mess.
One day we will teach people to respect the aquatic world. One day.
I cannot believe this is working. I could not believe that was working. Oh my goodness.
Who wants to go through the lost and found? Me, I do. I could use a new watch.
Let go of the fucking thing, octopus. Come on, I know I can do it. I'm trying so hard. I can't get out of the box. I'm trying. Oh, I did it. Fuck yeah, I did it. Yeah, I don't know why they don't notice a giant box just standing there. That's a good question. I didn't ask that. You know, I didn't think to ask that question. Ow. This would not happen.
You hear something coming from the break room?
They just had no idea. They had no idea that there was a giant box in front of them. I was so stealthy. It was amazing. Let's see. Hey. Let's get my foot unwrapped. Why is it stuck to the table? I didn't want to be stuck to the table. Please, table. I understand that I am attractive. I'm a very attractive octopus father. And I appreciate the offer of donuts. However, I will need you to leave me alone, as I need to start a fucking fire. And then, you know, not take responsibility for it at all, but just, in fact, get my wife back that I don't really want. Come on, get up. Stand up there. Let's go. Go do it. Fucking do it. Fucking do it, dude. Oh my god, please. Aha! Fuck!
Joe's making an awful ruckus. You should go see if that clutch is okay.
Son of a bitch!
Do you not see my hands are literally full of pregnancy horses? Why don't you check it out?
Fucking put bananas on the stove, I guess. Banana stove. Yes. Now I have only a couple seconds to get the fuck out of here. That's okay, I only need a couple. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh, come on, please. Thank you. Yes, excellent, good. Sweet. Okay, wait. Reevaluation time. Foot, stay down and low to the ground. There we go. Now we take this. I don't really want to flush that. I just want to take this door. Okay, hello. Good. Okay, I hate this door. These doors are terrible. Women's bathroom doors, terrible. I don't know why I have the toilet paper still. Oh, there's just, oh, I guess this is the men's bathroom. Either what the fuck then? You guys should make it easy for everybody to get in and out of the stalls. Fuck you guys. I'm out. TP drop.
He makes this huge mess, then splits.
Yeah, he does. Of course he does.
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home.
I didn't microwave the toaster, I'm sorry. Like I didn't toast the microwave either. I just burnt some bananas pretty bad. Whoop. You can't see me, I don't exist.
I guess I'll have another TV dinner.
That sounds like a really sad life, dude. You should probably get out more. Just saying. Excellent. Seems reasonable to me. Not like I need to see where I'm going at all, right? It's fine that the head's on backwards. Totally fine. Ow. Oh, goodness. We're doing pretty good at this game. It's pretty fun.
What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done?
So, I have to make a mess. That can't be too hard, right? As we've seen throughout this whole game, this is probably going to be the easiest thing I've had to do in this game. Hello, everybody. Oh, I'm not even sorry for that shit. I like that my face is clipping through the head, though. It's good. It's good. Fuck you guys. I'm out. Come on, let's go.
Increased algae growth.
Can't get out. Nothing's the matter, Bob. I'm fine. I just fucking hate these aquariums. They're pieces of shit. That sucks for Leafy Sea Dragon. Oh, that also sucks for you.
We really need to buy stronger glass for the piranha tank. This happens every day.
Are you kidding me? That's an everyday occurrence? That's an everyday occurrence. Are you fucking kidding me? Motherfucker. You better take that fucking shit back and say that it's a once in a lifetime occurrence. Fuck you guys.
That's it. I'm coming down there.
Good. Get to the cafeteria. I do not know which way the cafeteria is. I think it's this way. Yes. Excellent. Good. Stuck on the stairs. Come on, stairs. Let's go. Goodness gracious. Up. Nope. 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 Wrong way. All the way around. That's right.
The only animal more vicious than a shark is an octopus.
What? You fucking kidding me? That's a lie.
That new cap. Ooh.
I'm sorry for running into you. Not really, though. You're in my way. Move, bitch. Get out of my way.
Have you ever tried asking him for pineapple?
There we go. Got it. Awesome. Excellent. Come on. Let's go. Yes. I can't get through the door. Help. We're almost through the game. I'm pretty proud of myself. It's only taken me forever and a day to do it, you know.
No, no, no! You not get it! He was Octopus!
Let me go!
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police!
He just does! I'm not crazy!
He's not crazy.
I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
You're not leaving until...
This is a hostage situation. I am not approving of this hostage situation. I think something should be done about it.
It's an octopus!
I don't know why I have to do it. I am but a mere octopus. I'm a fucking Octodad, motherfucker. Shout out to Kermit for Dad.
So much.
You have them beguiled, Octodad.
That's a good word. I like that. Beguiled. Good. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Alright, guys. Final level.
Fried octopus coming up!
Are you sure? Are you really, really sure? Oh dear. Oh dear. Just get back on the table. Uh-huh. Oh god. Oh dear. Ah! Jesus. Get to the rafters, okay.
Hurry, honey. I'll give you a boost.
Not now, Dad. Can't. Hold on, guys. Sorry. Oh my god, dude. Just answered. Sorry about that. My dad just decided to call me. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It wasn't my friend's dad, I meant. I was thinking about this dad. The best dad. The octopus dad. I can't get up to the rafters. I'm really trying to get up there, but it's not working. I'm trying to use the stairs. Oh, God. I fucked it up. Oh, there we go. Yes. Awesome. Yeah, of course. Good. Excellent. Right away. Right away. It's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. Octodad. Okay, yeah, Stacy, that would have been really great. Jesus, come on. Yeah, step lightly. I see that now. Are you kidding me? Oh, this is gonna be a long time. This is gonna take a long fucking time. Nope, nope, nope. Why did I trust it? I shouldn't have trusted it. I've done this before. I know the way to go, but it's too easy. It's too difficult to go that way. Come on. I'm right fucking there. I see the rafter. I see it. Come on. Let me get to it. Yes. There we go. Cece, why is that fire alarm bigger than you? That thing was huge. All right, come on.
Take this. Shove it into this fish's mouth.
Come on. I'd like to. No, that's a chair. Come on, what the fuck? Fish. Oh my god, so many chairs! So many fucking chairs! I just want to get rid of these chairs. Can I just get rid of the chairs, please? Oh my god. Oh god, please. Chairs. Come here. Oh my god. One more. One more. And then we win. Yeah!
This thing is gonna blow.
Finally. I love how this game ends. It's very cute. It's very, very cute. Good resolution. Hello, chef.
No, no, no! No!
What is happening?
I love this. He just hugs him. It's so cute. Aw. How sweet.
You really forgive me?
How adorable.
Even for the war?
I would like to know more about this war that went on between these fucking creatures and this man.
Not bother you again.
Thank you. I like that you're hopping away in shame in a fish.
So this news will take some.
You fucking married him and had kids with him and you didn't know he was an octopus? Did he wear his suit while he was fucking you every time?
But next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
10 years? Excuse me? 10 years? 10 years old? What? What?
Then where did me and Stacy come from?
Please answer this question. Okay. See, this is not cool. I don't appreciate that it was. I would like a legitimate answer to the question. Where did Stacy and Tommy come from? Were they from the mailman? Who knows? Well, someone fucks with the lights off. Yes, true. There you go, guys.
I'm glad we can all sit together and be happy friends now.
I'm all done. I beat the game. So, thank you all so much for coming back and watching me struggle through this. I really appreciate it. I just want to say good night and with love, Alice 3D, Celty Plays, whatever you choose. See you later.